Hey, how's it going, everyone? Abysmal here, and I just decided that I would record another for the streak. We're on the big 12-0. Hopefully we can get more here. This is coming out of my week-long break for stupid stuff. A great start here in the form of... Whoa. Yeah, good start here in terms of the Black Lotus. Okay. Mid everything. Nothing really. Are you? Oh. I guess. Of course. Little upset. I took a hit there. I'll leave that on the ground. Haven't found my item room. Never mind, I did find my item room. I'm just stupid. I don't know how I didn't get touched there. Okay, we could do something with that. Check out the bossy boss. My little guy took the hit. I'm gonna try to do this so if I do hit him, I can go into a wall. Oh boy. There we go. Pop, please. Thank you. Just give him a little bap. Give him the bappy. Oh my goodness. See what I'm trying to do? Pull him down? Do this. I go into the shop to see what goes in there. Can y'all shut the hell up? Moving box. Eh. You know what? I'm just gonna take the health. It's possible that I can tap that, but I don't think I'll be getting much from it. At least not in terms of like drops. Like if I get a few bad deals, then I'm not gonna be in a very good position. I'll have no HP compared to now. I needed those drops. Oh. Good stuff. Who? Jeffrey? Yeah, he was like, I'll have him hold you down. He's like, what is this? I don't know, he's just stupid. Okay, here's some money making opportunities. These both suck. All these suck. I need bombs. Bombs are keys, anything really. Full health. Well, I had that pill before. Definitely would have gone hard on the sacrifice room. I need bombs. Flush him. All right, let's get into it. Monstro, more like gonna be dead, bro.
Oh yeah.
Try not to get him hit. Yay. We can check it out. We got so much HP. Limiting myself on hearts there. Purgatory is nice though. Let's keep going. Let's see what else. The double tinted rock. I need bombs. Go get a heap of money. We should find a key. Ooh, the... What? Peter Dinkley. Well, that sucks. I couldn't get a bomb or a key this floor. Might spurn me to do an ascent run. Curse of the Blind. What? I can't believe I finally got a bomb. I don't know why I came in here. I just lost my bone heart. Ah, piss. be above here? Yes. Imagine I have this much bombs on the last floor. I'd have so much resources, you wouldn't believe it. No, I don't care for the worms. Wanna find the shop here. I can't believe you! Jeez. Who, Dinklage?
Yeah, he's like, falls and goes.
He's like, I hate it here. Yeah. Better not have fleas, you better nip that in the bud. Don't care. Yeah. I believe it. Itchy dry scalp. Yeah. Say apple scented head and shoulders. Oops, are flushed. Here's Telling me. Yeah, a lot of stuff happened that. I found everything already. Might as well keep going. Bombed. I wish these little guys shared your tier effects. But very lucky to get the Godhead. For the, can't even go up. Damn, I think I go prism here. See if it works. I was trying to see if my little guys would have their tiers split up, but I guess that didn't happen. No real reason for me to stay, so we can keep going. I think I might just try to carry the game with Godhead. Not the play. Yeah. Only a BFFFFFF.
Sure.
Ooh. Interesting.
Ah!
Like it does multiply him, but didn't do too much. It's okay. The Godhead splitting off is just perks enough. Stuff like that. Mostly only for room clear, but I should be able to kill. Upon reviewing, I realized it couldn't be there. Sweet. Well, oh, it splits. That's cool. I didn't know that. No special deal. Sad. Pretty sad. His whore.
Anyways.
Animal.
Oh, the light hit the floor.
I bet, yeah. That's funny. Well, with their handmaid, so he could just, like, be with her and then have the excuse to... That's what his dad was saying? I doubt his dad told him that. His dad? I was gonna say... Yeah, he's gonna say he, like, tells him not to date any whores. Mm-hmm. That makes more sense.
Fight.
I feel it coming. Alright. Not cool. Guess that works. I feel like a fib. This will not spawn a troll bomb on me. Okay. Damn it. Prince is interesting, but only if I have hearts to replenish. Wake up. I like that. That's lame. Stop touching the things. He's so slick with it.
Oh,
Man, I'm gonna take book. Because it offers me more utility with what I do have. And I have two active items. Spirit Sword is nice, but I don't know how it is affected with Godhead. And if I lose my tears, then I'm just kind of... I'm trolling. Ow. HPing up out here. My cat shitting? All HP up. Ah! Tears up is appreciated. Finally. I think it's my only tears up. Actually works well. I need to coincide that with my prism of light when I do throw it. I didn't do it that time because I was just going for damage, but you know. Nothing. Going off with the crows. Where they at? Oh, I'm Curse of the Blind.
What the?
Is it, what?
I guess that's it.
Ah, damn it. They haven't been able to kill them before? Gotcha. They say, how did they lose that technique? It's like the most.
But it gets blasted.
Yeah, he found it at the original campsite. So I was like, there's no way they like lost the ability or just couldn't produce more at the time anyway. Yeah, these are all right. You whole bitch. Okay, I need the charges. I'd love to have full mapping. Oh my god. Did I just get... Oh wow. I got the poopy transformation. I'm poopy. Yes. I will take bigger shots. Yo! What? Aw, man. I couldn't help but notice you didn't ask for a survey. Okay. Well, guys, we did it. I think I can carry with this effect I got going on, plus the damage I'll be able to output when I already get hit myself. Okay. Hey, little child, man, you like kisses, man? Sure. Yeah, I have quite the room clear, so... Pretty good. Kill that guy! The two red champions? Yeah. I don't have the keys for that, honestly. Yes. That's actually interesting. Ugh.
Two of diamonds.
Hold on. Where's the sun card? Oh, I have the sun card. Let me use that now because I'd rather have the mapping. I can't get out of here. Judgment. Light and spectral tears.
Awesome.
Let's get this one for Tammy's head. Damn it. Guess I could use this if I needed to. Empress. Yeah, I'll chill on that. I forgot.
Oh.
Well. Since we already know which one is delirium. Well, I'm just gonna make y'all's vision even worse here. Let's go. For that guy. Let's just start proccing it. There's no reason not to. Oh, it's not him. By golly. That ain't cool. I gotta go all the way over there now with this drunk effect. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, hey, look at that. Yeah, I'm gonna keep, I'm gonna stay lit. That's actually pretty good. This one's even better. Aw, man. Is it still Gish? So lame. We just keep going. Oh, it does still increase my damage. Someone's dying. Please die. Why isn't he dead, Jesus? The 13 tears rate. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you did, give me a like, comment, subscribe. Sorry I had to take a break, but we will get back to your regularly scheduled Isaac program soon enough. Y'all have a good one. Bye.